that the foreign policy has only been shaped by after 2014. So this 2014-centric approach of foreign policy undermines the people and the processes which were involved since 1947.
Better. If you are asking me, I would say yes, 2014 was a watershed moment. Yes, things have changed better after 2014. Yes, our foreign policy has become more dynamic, more effective, more prominent after 2014. So I think I'm so glad you picked up the 2014 issue, and I hope you will be supportive of it.